Hello friends, welcome to Letstute Accountancy. We at Letstute try to explain all the concepts in simple and logical manner. So if you would like to learn accountancy in an interesting manner, do subscribe to our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Now before starting with today's session, we would like to ask you a very basic question related to bad debts recovery. So let's test our knowledge. What would be the journal entry for this? A Limited received 500 from Mohit, whose account was written off as bad earlier. We will give you 5 seconds to think. Is your answer cash bank account debit to Mohit account? Or did you thought cash bank account debit to bad debts account? Or you have any other answer? Friends, this is a transaction of bad debts recovery and the correct answer is cash bank account debit 500 to bad debts recovery account 500. I think many of you would have guessed it correctly and that's great. But if you could not, then don't worry. Letstute is here to explain this concept in detail. To understand this concept, let's take an example. Suppose A Limited sold goods worth 10,000 to Mohit and Mohit did pay 9,000 but he did not pay 1,000 to A Limited, which A Limited felt could not be recovered and A Limited written off that as bad in their books. Now how will you account for this in the books of A Limited? Firstly, we will pass the sales entry which would be Mohit account debit to sales account 10,000. Let's prepare ledger account of Mohit in A Limited's book and post these transactions simultaneously. After this, collection entry would be cash bank account debit to Mohit account 9,000 and lastly, bad debts entry for the amount which could not be recovered, that is 1,000. And what would be the entry for this? Yes, bad debts account debit to Mohit account 1,000. As we can see, Mohit account is closed in the books of A Limited. Now let's go back to our first question. Say after a year, A Limited received 500 from Mohit whose account was written off as bad earlier. Here, if you say entry should be cash bank account debit to bad debts account, then you are crediting a loss account, that is bad debts account, which is incorrect. If you say cash bank account debit to Mohit account, then you are crediting that party account whose account was already closed a year before. And now when you credit it, Mohit will become our creditor to whom A Limited has to pay the amount. And again, that would be incorrect because we are not going to pay to Mohit. So now, did you understand why these both entries are not proper? And hence, the correct entry is cash account debit to bad debts recovery account. Debit cash account as cash is coming into the business and credit bad debts recovery account, which is actually a nominal account and it is a gain for the company which should be credited. This bad debts recovery is then transferred to profit and loss account credit side at the year end. I hope you understood this concept very clearly. Now let's ask you another question. If in final accounts, it is given as adjustment that bad debts recovered of 2000 posted to debtor's account, then what would be the effects for the same? Or they can give you the same adjustment in rectification of errors also. Here, we all know that this is a mistake because as discussed earlier, bad debts recovery does not go to debtor's account and therefore we need to rectify it. So what would be the effects in the final accounts? Is your answer less from debtors and profit and loss credit side? Let's check. We know that we need to give equal debit and credit effect for any transaction or any adjustment. When we say less from debtors, means we are giving a credit effect as debtors has a debit balance and we are deducting amount from that. And profit and loss account credit side again is a credit effect. So here, both the effects are credit, which is wrong. And definitely, our balance sheet will not tally. Then what are the correct effects? Confused? There is a small change in the above answer and it should be add to debtors 2000 and profit and loss account credit side as bad debts recovery 2000, which will give you equal debit and credit effect. Still have a doubt? Let us understand this through rectification. As we have learned in rectification of errors topic, to rectify any error, we need to first reverse the wrong entry and then pass the correct entry. So here, wrong entry would be cash bank account debit to debtor's account as they have mentioned in the question that 2000 is posted to debtor's account. Reverse entry for the same would be debtor's account debit to cash bank account. Correct entry should be yes. As discussed earlier, it should be cash bank account debit to bad debts recovery account. And the rectified entry, which is the net effect of reverse plus correct entry, where cash bank account credit and cash bank account debit nullifies, and the entry would be debtor's account debit 2000 to bad debts recovery account 2000. Since debtor account is debit, so add 2000 to debtors, which had been wrongly credited when posted the recovery amount in that account, and bad debts recovery account will be credited, which is actually a gain and will be transferred to P&L account in final accounts adjustment. So remember, bad debts recovered will have no effect in your debtors account. Rather, it is accounted separately as gain, which is receipt of previously written off loss. So that's it for today. I hope you liked this session and it helped to strengthen your basics and will never make mistake for the same. If you still have any doubts, feel free to ask in the comment section below. For more such videos and videos on other accountancy topics, do subscribe to our channel and please press the bell icon so as to receive the updates from us. Do visit our website, that is www.letstute.com, to see our other online courses available at very affordable prices. So see you all in the next session. Till then, keep learning, keep watching. Thank you.